Looks like I have to fight.
And as I stated in the last tournament,
I'm as strong as Goku and Vegeta.
OBS has literally no problem with these cutscenes, but when it comes to the actual just menu of characters, the character selection menu, it just goes. Oh. Still kind of have a little bit of trouble. I might have to actually check the settings after this match. Teen is like bodying everybody. Alright guys, hurry up and wrap this up so I can, because the skipping is like really bothering me now. I might actually have to close Discord. Jesus Christ, Jiren, what are you trying to do?
I am not impressed.
Jiren, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, there's 21 good bodies. Uh-oh. I have to kind of update Discord for my other account. I don't know. 16's kind of... 16's kind of, we'll see here. This will decide it. Oh, he missed. It's over. It's over.
This level of power was created to destroy Goku.
You lose. All right. You're 16 and 21. On to the next.
Don't take too many chances.
This could be fun.
Bring it on.
What do you think of this color? Is it not beautiful?
Get ready! Counter!
That's not good! Over here!
Counter! Not bad!
Hey, no outside interference allowed. 17's not neat. Okay, never mind.
Here comes the code.
I've got more.
Oh, well, I mean, never mind. Okay, alright. Alright, let's switch off. He's kinda wrong for that switch off there. That's kinda out of pocket. He knew exactly what he was doing. Oh! Ooh, that's... Yikes. Did he just hit him in the nuts? Oh, this might be a wrap. What the fuck? Goku! Okay, that was nice. Okay, Goku might... He might actually clutch it. Might. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, no. Nope, nope. That's dirty. That's really dirty. But you know what? I'll allow it. Yeah, getting slammed around and beaten down and everything. Had anti-air grabs for that. Though I will say I do like that this Broly has a little bit more variety in how he fights versus OG Broly, which is just, I'm just gonna grapple you all match. I'm gonna basically Zangief you all match. Oh, nice block. Because I think that still would have registered if she not blocked that. Alright, y'all. We can't be missing the supers like this. Damn. That was clean. That was pretty clean. I'm not gonna lie. That was actually pretty clean. Oh shit. He reflected that whole thing. Damn, Zamasu is, Goku Black is nuts, man.
That was a rather entertaining show you put on, Son Goku. Well done. You lose!
This has happened way too many times before, by the way. Because this has happened before, I think, when we did Raging Blast 2. Where I've never had Frieza and Cooler actually team up. They've always faced one another. Oh, also this is a super rematch.
I shall defeat, eradicate humanity, and bring about the dawn of an endless age that can never be taken.
If the game could give us a dramatic finish with these two, I'd be forever grateful. Ooh. Oh, Gogeta's down. Oh, not Gogeta. Vegito's down. Now this is a worthy challenge. No, wait, Frieza, you're not supposed to use that. Oh, damn. Did he just try to call back Zamasu for an assist even though he's dead?
Brother, surely you know what will happen.
Frieza already activated. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, don't do that to him. That's dirty. I don't know. I think Frieza and Zamasu might have this. Unless Vegito can. Oh, nice. Oh. Nice clutch. Alright, well, that's our first tie.
What's wrong? You got quiet. You lose. Get ready.
Alright, back to business as usual. Oh lord. Hi, Megs. Just like not. Cooler just had the worst luck. Uh oh. Ooh. Yeah, Massacre, that didn't happen. We kind of just. Yeah. What is happening right now? Oh, please go for the dramatic. I don't think they can make tag. Oh, I didn't even realize Vegito actually has full. Also, when I randomized teams, I did not realize that both booths got teamed up together. I legit did not notice that.
Never let a job go unfinished.
Ready?
Man, the immediate switch off. Damn, okay, hit. Now let's see how you handle the more deranged one. Not doing too hot. That switch off was actually really smart.
Won't be able to block this. Give me a rest.
All I've got. Let's go.
Oh, that was nice. That was nice. That's rude. That's even extra rude. Oh no! Well, hit.
I can take you on my.
I'm being hit now. This is kind of. It's basically cleanup. Hit, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, there he goes. Well, there goes, I hope that office building was vacant.
Mission complete.
Alright. I think we can agree that, like, while 16 was basically the tournament MVP for last time, I think Goku Black is the definite tournament MVP for this go around. Goku Black's been kind of like he hasn't been playing around. Should have waited a little sooner on that. That is just unfortunate. Grapple character versus grapple character. Oh boy. Broly? Oh, if that wasn't in the corner, that actually, he could have continued that probably. Uh-oh. Nice switch off. Broly, what the hell? Oh, yep, he's got it. That was okay. That was pretty cool. Broly nearly sold that though. Actually is, I was about to say, this is if Goku Black didn't switch out and they got him out early, then this would be an easy point for the opposing team. Fuck, you just slut. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This might end up being a tie. Yeah, this is gonna be a tie.
It's your fault for challenging me.
Yep, second tie. Never helps you sleep at night, buddy. Oh, oh boy. Yeah, this, oh, he might be out early. Oh no. He's out early. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh man, Broly's gotta clutch. Alright, this is make or break. 16 still at full bar. Big meaty men slapping meat. Uh-oh. Oh, it's over. Broly, what are you doing with that? That must be like some sort of like parry. Sixteen had his great showing against Perfect Cell at Spring Stampede, and Goku Black came in and did what match was that? That was
your combined power. Show me.
Yeah, that was 18 and Goku. So yeah, he basically came in and did those two super dirty. Almost forgot Cooler was a part of this match. Poor guy.
You pay for that! this attack as well.
Is that all?
Give me the best.
So I'll show you my
Give me your best.
Oh, did you like knock him out of that?
Watch it down, you go.
Oh, his poor back. First by his father, then by his son. Oh, it's over. Yeah, it's definitely over. Oh God.
Give me your best.
Hit, remember your back. Well, he dodged one, but got hit by the other. Oh, he was definitely saved with that switch off, though. Swing and a miss. Bye, Cooler. Oh, he's got him in the corner. Oh, well, no, he trapped himself. Almost caught. Yeah, boys.
Mission complete.
You would use your God-given body, your God-given energy, as if it were all your own.
Oh, that's right. Dialogue. It's a toss up. It could be. I think it honestly could go either way. I think it honestly, even with 16, I think it could go either way. Cause Gohan and Hit have actually shown to have some synergy together, which is kind of interesting, really. Man, what happened? Oh, this might be a sweep. Oh, this is a fucking sweep. See, at this point, now Cooler and Vegito are just basically playing with their food. They're literally playing with their food.
Bye, Broly. All
right.
All of your energy, please.
I'm fighting you? Get ready!
Nice class.
See, the problem with everybody that faces 16 is that they let 16 get an opening. Once 16 gets his opening and he grabs you, that's pretty much it. And they pretty much just like they let him have his way with them, and it's like you have to basically stay aggressive with 16. It seems like the AI is just like falling asleep though. Also, we will do this best of five. Somebody tried to go for there, but that just wasn't gonna work. So much is going on, the game is lagging now. Again. Alright, we've calmed down. Oh no, no we haven't. Uh-oh. Oh, sorry. Gohan, you got a level 3 to play with. Oh, there goes 16. Okay. See? He's gotta light a little fire under him. That parry move that he's trying to spam though is not it. Yo, is Hit trying to like solo? He's trying to solo this. Hit just soloed this fucking match. Oh god. Alright, that's point two.
Mission complete.
Oh, he went right. He dashed right into that grab. Ooh. All right, so now this one isn't as one-sided. Ooh. Reminder, 21 still has full bar, so... Gohan has a tall order to fill here. Oh, he's gonna miss that. Or not. Oh, that could have killed! That could have killed! This might be it. Is Gohan clutching it? Gohan clutches it and takes it home. Your Super Brawl tournament winners, everybody. 3-1.